What's up, everybody? My name's Lucas, and welcome back to my channel. In this part, we will play through Mission 9, Keys. So basically, we need Captain Keys? We need his neural implant to start a self-destruct sequence of Pillar of Autumn to blow up the Halo ring.
Their leadership ordered all ships to abandon Halo when they found the Flood, but they were too late. The Flood overwhelmed this cruiser and disabled it. The Covenant are terrified the Flood will repair the ship and use it to escape from Halo. They've sent in a strike team to neutralize the Flood and repair the ship for immediate
departure. They should
be
terrified.
I've got a good lock on Captain Key's CNI transponder signal. He's alive, and the implants are intact. There's some interference from the cruiser's damaged reactor. I'll bring us in as close as I can. Oh, I see. The coordinate data needs to be... Right. Sorry.
That's what I always loved about, like, the original... The Chief from, like, the original three games. It's like... He very rarely ever spoke. And when he did, it was...
Captain?
Short sentences.
Captain? I've lost him.
Shotgun, here it is. Okay.
Analyzing damage. This hole was cosmic.
Alright, watching my dad and his friend play this game. First time, he had no idea what to do right there. They're like, surely we're not supposed to fall down that hole. But yes, we are.
Let's get out of here and find another way back aboard the ship.
It's an underrated map, underrated mission, because it's a lot. Like, this whole mission is Covenant fighting Flood, which I think is really cool. You can kind of just like sneak by some of them, or choose who you want to kill, and then fight second, or you can fight them both at the same time. But yeah, I just like that. Ah, no. Are you serious? Damn it.
Let's get out of here and find another way back aboard the ship.
Thank you. another checkpoint, maybe.
We should head this way, towards the ship's gravity lift.
Crap. Seriously though, how do you get a...
The crash did more damage than I
checkpoint, suspected. That would be fantastic.
Analyze it. Coolant leakage rate is significant. The ship's reactor should already have gone critical.
I would get on that turret if I had my help. It can't be impossible if you don't have the shotgun. Crap. I don't notice that Chief's heart, you can start hearing his heartbeat every time he gets really low. Maybe that's always been a thing I just never noticed. To the ship, I think.
Power source detected. There's the gravity lift. It's still operational. That's our way back in.
Some pretty badass leads down here. I need to. Oh, they fell. Had fun dying in the water. I love those cutscenes where you're getting attacked the whole time.
Control room from here. Covenant battle net is a mess. I can't access the ship's schematics. My records indicate that a shuttle bay should be here.
I'm not sure why my game's lagging, but hopefully that stops. Whoa. Oh my god. Oh, freaking carriers, man. Just keep coming. Checkpoint now, are you serious? Those assholes are just gonna keep coming. Breaching clear, breaching clear. I need a freaking health pack so bad. Thank you.
Looks like another shuttle bay.
There we
should be able
Thank
to
you.
Reach the control room from the third level. He's delirious. In pain. We have to find him.
This game sometimes.
Looks like another shuttle bay. We should be able to reach the control room from the third level.
It's very infuriating.
He's delirious. In pain, we have to find him.
Just kill me. Oh. I'm sorry, everybody.
Looks like another shuttle bay. We should be able to reach
Man,
the control room from the
I do
third
not
level.
Remember these guys just coming out like nothing. Like they're.
I gave you an order, soldier. Now pull out.
He's delirious. In pain. We have to find him.
I was giving them a few extra shots just to make sure they aren't fucking dead.
The control room should be this way. Captain, his vitals are fading. Please, Chief, hurry!
I think this is like the last. Last level where you actually fight the Flood, or the Covenant, I mean. And the last mission is a little. No, actually, I take that back. There's Covenant in the last mission. Poor Keys.
No human life signs detected. The captain, he's one of them.
Well,
we can't let the Flood
yes.
get off his ring.
Well,
you know what he'd expect. Yes. What he'd want us to do. It's done. I have the code. We should go. We need to get back to the Pillar of Autumn. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
I just wonder, like, RSA did that to him, made him like a special one because he's more intelligent than most humans. So far, speed at least. not remember this many enemies. So I didn't know the elites started throwing grenades in this level either. Help right here. Okay, that worked out well. I'll let these banshees land right here. Hey! I did it. Nice. Well, that was mission 9. Keys. Only one more to go. Gotta go blow up the pillar above now. Alright, well, thank you for watching. I'll see you all in the next part. Goodbye.